we shall pay any price to assure the survival and the success of liberty.
The victim of the most bizarre kidnapping story in American history.
I will not accept the nomination of my party for another term.
The number of men killed last week in Vietnam was the highest.
This is CNN.